हेलो सर, मम्मी
YouTube is a boy's toy, right? It's currently like 12, 11 p.m. in the morning. You find a flashlight and use it in the dark. It's given high level danger when the lights are out. Okay, so you can. Alright, so basically, this is like this is called Dark Pursuit, right? It's a mobile game, a horror game, right? Yeah, it's currently like 12, 11 in the morning. So I decided to like make a video real quick, right? Okay, so tutorial. Find a flashlight and use it to see in the dark. Escape or hide from danger when the lights go out. Darkness is dangerous. Keep the flashlight on the dark. Survive and find a way to escape before the battery runs out. Difficulty increases over time. Alright, bet. Right, we hope all having a good day. Right, everyone having a good day. Hopefully this video can actually make it happen in the other way. So thank you for that girl. Let me just get started at one time. Alright, I have no idea what this thing is about. Okay, you tap to open. Say less. Basically, you just find a flashlight before the light goes out. Can we hide and something is locked? Okay, fine. Hello? Alright, I'm just opening the next one. Yeah, just in case. No one lie. Let us get. Right? With this. Number on the paper. If I hear my screaming like a little girl, well then just think about it, okay? You know, try not to scream here. Hello, hello, hello. I'm just you know, just like don't have the key to that door. Okay, nothing. Yeah, not really going there yet. Nothing. Anything in here? No. Dark pursuer. Basically, it's telling me that I can like stain. Yeah. No. I good. Don't have the key for that. Heart slowly beating under the fast. Just slowly. Just slowly. Oh, this is downstairs. Okay. Fine. What? Hi? Anything in here? What is this? Found a key? For what though? What is this key used for? Where's the drawer? Have nothing. Alright, two people sleeping here. One was. Okay, alright, maybe it was wrong. What is this? 75? A key for a safe, yeah. Then for a safe, alright, fine. Something in here. Nope. Hello? Hi. Look like you've been eating. Okay. Alright. Anything there? Nothing. Fairy tales. Okay. Alright, so this room is just connected. That is good to know. Thing in there. Flashlight. Found a flashlight. That's good. That's very good. Fine. No, there must be something wrong with the light. I hope not. Well, it's not. We have to go down. We have to go deeper. Hello, hi. Yeah, I had a feeling. Hello? Hello? Sir? Mommy?
Hi.
Oh, wow, okay. Nope, I go on. Nope, bye-bye. Run, 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 run. And I'm dead. Okay, good. So, like, I was here and I'm coming. Tree? What do you mean by tree?
Yeah, get up, get up, get up, get up. Don't tell my boy. You need to get out of here. Also, your body man's out of here. Let's die this kind of and we'll close this door real quick. Oh, okay. 751. Anything in here? Okay. Hello? 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 You see that kind of long thing where there's not like room towards me? Like, wow, okay. Oh, okay. Where's that? Next one? Let me get out of your way. Walk up to it, please. Jeez, what do you have? Hello? I'm less. I'm strong. Oh, batteries? Bad. You could open doors? I close in this door. Yeah, just in case. Okay. Can they? Yeah, I keep it inside though, just in case. Hi. Okay, good. Anything in here? Shampoo? Alright, so this does have a nice place, I guess. There's dripping. Something like that. Anything in the toilet? Wow, okay, well, that's just nice. So a whole face hugger could like want to come and jump on my face. Okay, fine. I don't want to take a shower, but like, I guess we don't really have much time, don't we? Can I arm myself with a weapon at least? Anything in here? Don't have deep. Okay. I should have went back upstairs, but I guess I didn't actually have time. Go back. Oh, that was me opening lovely doors. Empty. Is that AC here? Like, just so? Well, this is where I die. Hell no. Oh my. If the one just goes dark, it just. Like, what am I supposed to do? Where am I supposed to go? Tell me. What am I supposed to do and where am I supposed to go? I don't want you here already, because I'm one headless. I did find a little friend instead of there. Find a little friend instead of there. You want to be like, oh, well, looks like you need a hug. Just going to take your life real quick. Just twist your neck. Too much flexibility having your neck real quick. Anyways. I guess they're like, okay, so what if I ever like take off the light and like he doesn't, maybe like he could see my, maybe my face real bloody that way, or whatever these things is, it doesn't really have like the time to like come on, you know, finish more off, because it literally like give my like what, 4 whole chances, some number, crowbar, flashlight, the crowbar is 4 though, I have no idea. Is that this? Nope. Okay, I guess it spawns in the basement. Okay, so it does. Okay, so no matter what, like, it does. I did. Yeah, I did. 50% complete? Abandon hospital. Play again? I mean, I guess. Alright, I don't really know. I'm confused. I don't remember how I get here. Okay, so the good thing is that we do have time to like loot about the place, which is good. Alright, there's nothing here. I'll just run on. Just like speed things up real quick. Hopefully it doesn't. Okay, bad. Oh, it does have. Okay, fine. Well, hold on. It's a number. Oh, yeah. I know. Jeez, relax. Oh, so you have a stamina bar. That's wonderful. I don't know where inside of it yet. Unless I get my flashlight. I think it's somewhere about. I know for sure it's like in the first floor. Well, the top floor, I should say. Well, the one that the floor that I in, right? It's on the same one I in. Locked here, of course. The most of the. Yep. Thank you. my battery, fine. Oh, I don't really have much time. I don't want you here already. Yeah, what happened tonight? What's up? Nothing. Oh, battery. Yeah. Anything else that has glowing tonight here? I think they did that for a reason. Like, they put it even dark, they did that for a reason. Okay, I think I have anything inside of here. And that's where the BS starts. What's going on with the light? Yeah, I know, jeez. Don't know much what to do here, to be honest. That's actually one room size good. Nothing here. Hi. Don't watch me, I'm just a local plumber. Five. It's a local plumber, you know. I'm not married, by the way. Thing in here? Nope. And then here where the BS starts. Okay, so you're basically like you can't run. You're just around the area. No. There is no way. So we can't see her. Fine. That's wonderful. I want to be like, turn around, like close doors or something. Like, I don't really have time for that, to be honest. Okay. Nothing here. Those are drawers here? Wow, okay. I have some serious BS there. Okay, what else is that? Basically, just check every single door, every single cabinet, every single crook, nick, and cranny. Everything here? Of course, nothing. Anything in here? Anything in here? Nope. Most likely I'll like try and like go upstairs maybe. Hopefully like close the door. Can I like jeez. Okay. Hello, hi. Battery, I'd like to have that. Thank you very much. Hope you actually enjoying the video. Right? Don't be to sort of like subscribe, like, you know, stuff like that for more of these videos. Okay. And here with the BS starts. It looks like the okay. No, stop. What? It wasn't even okay. All right. I see how it is. I felt about this game, to be honest. Like you can outrun him, man. That's good. But like to close the door, that's like a whole hassle. And like, yeah, I'm not going through all that. Could you like preserve your stamina, maybe? No, you can't. You're not going to in one go. This is a wonderful game. No, this is actually like a good game. I'm not being sarcastic. Anything in here? These cabinets? No, of course not. Why would it be? Okay. I have to give that a door. Of course not. Why not? Okay, so. Sorry, like, I don't loot all this place already. I don't find all this place already. Hello. Hi. Come in peace. Hopefully not in pieces. You have a good bed here? Alright, I mean, this is kind of spacious. It does have some... Okay. Alright, that's good. What else does it have? What is down there? Thing here? Oh no, it does have this BS again. Can I go in here? No, of course not. Why would I? That was the worst move out of a pull. I'm dead. Check him. Yeah. Okay. Back in this place again. Anything in here? Anything in here? Anything in here? Nope. The doctor, I've been operating on you today. Yes, sir. I have seen that you are going through a lot of headaches throughout these past times. Okay, so you can ask for a prescription, a drug that you can like give it like hydrochloric acid, monsoon glutamate, and Yeah, and I'm Benadryl and you'll be good tomorrow. Alright, give him a blast with you. Like, please head out. Thank you, have a good day. Hello? Nurse? Oh my god, this is not enough of yours. I'm gonna blast it over here. What's that, this room? Okay. Anything in here? Anything in here? I think I'll be able to see if I would like stuff in there. Yeah, anything in drawers? Drawers up. 3, nope. And about 4, 5, 6, nothing. Can you close this door? It's a... No. I tell you go back there. Okay, fine. Come guys. It does have more blindness. Alright, bad. Anyways. Alright. Hope you actually enjoyed the video. Alright, if you feel like, subscribe, all the best. Alright, I don't know. See you all later.
I'm not playing fair with my love no more. Feelings are just pain and all. Heartbreaks, we've been here times before. So baby, so long, so long. I'm not playing fair.